Oh, here we go.
Quiet, you thief. All right, you. Tell me. Diamond City Radio? It's terrible, yes? Makes you want to cut your own ears off.
I don't think I noticed.
You listen to it. It grates on ears like sandpaper. This DJ Travis, he is disaster. Something must be done, and soon. We will have customers suiciding before long.
Vadim.
It's true. Don't listen to my brother. Someone needs to get rid of him. We need a new DJ for the radio.
I don't think many would notice if he, you know,
disappeared.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Now, it has to be done quietly with no fuss. Maybe lead him out of town.
All right. I'm gonna
That's
stop
enough.
You there. We're not amateurs,
Vadim isn't
you know?
Serious. He doesn't really want to kill Travis.
I'm not stupid. I wasn't falling for it.
We weren't trying to trick you or anything. Vadim just likes to joke.
It's true. Only jokes. Travis is a good friend. Yefim and I worry about him.
Poor Travis. He means well, but he does not have the confidence he needs for that job. Or anything else, really. And so he's always awkward. He does not believe in himself, you see? He expects he will fail at everything, and so he does.
Well, that can always be turned around.
Exactly. This is what I'm telling Yefim. Go on, spoil sport. Go back to working. We will figure out how to help Travis. Come, you. Meet me in back room. We discuss plan.
So, this radio station.
Glad we haven't scared you off yet.
And, there are, most people help me stay in the air.
Here to find a new way to ruin my life?
Like this. Choice chops. Wants you to know. Yeah, meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else.
Hi there. You can...
Ray Smith is right behind you, baby.
Don't let my husband drag you into any of his nonsense.
Okay, let us get down to brass tacks. I am glad you are willing to help. Unlike my deadbeat brother. Travis is a good guy. He deserves better life.
I'd be happy to help.
Okay, so Travis needs to believe in himself, yes? Believe he is capable of more. You know what works well for this? A bar fight. Ever been in one?
Haven't met a man I couldn't lay out.
I can believe it.
Excellent! Because you are going to help Travis win his first fight. I want to stage fight here in Dugout. Nothing too serious. We make sure Travis wins and feels good about himself after. I want you to be there to help make it look real. What do you think? Sound good to you?
I'm on board. When do we start?
Why not soon as possible? I have contacts. People I can count on. Real tough looking. But they will take a dive for money. They confront Travis here at Dugout. You step in and give him push he needs to stand up to them. Then you and Travis take them down. Nothing gets too rough. And Travis is something he can feel good about. Simple, right? I have everything ready by 6 o'clock. Travis should be here by then. You show up, and it will go well. Promise!
Oh, great. It's you.
Thank you.
Come, come, have a drink. I didn't buy bar to sell water.
Tell me if you need a room, other...
Travis.
Okay. I usually don't... This is why. Hey, I mean, hi. Again, Hi.
Hey, Travis.
Okay. I usually don't... This is why.
Paul and I have a
child. Hey there, pal.
Oh, it's you.
I regret a lot of things, but not my...
I'm here to give you a hand.
I mean, I'm not really looking to cause, you know, trouble.
I have no idea what I did to deserve this. I just wish they'd go away.
You could resolve this if you try.
That doesn't seem like a good idea. With these men, it could turn violent.
Nothing will change unless you make it happen.
It's not that bad. I can just deal with this.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
Well, if you think it would work,
of course it will. Stop whining already.
Okay, that's...
Beat it, pal. Excuse me.
That's enough.
Oh, I'm sorry. You say something.
I said, that's enough. Leave me alone.
Look at you. Let me think about that for a second.
I wanted so much more from my life than this.
Nah, I don't think so.
I mean it. Leave me alone!
Sounds like you were thinking about saying, or else. Were you, Travis? Were you gonna say, or else? I'm wondering what comes after that. What
don't
you gonna
let
do,
my husband
little man?
Drag you into any of his nonsense.
I'll beat you up!
Big mistake, Travis. I'm gonna destroy you and your friend here.
Why
get
am
lost.
I doing this?
Bullshit. This is bullshit, man. This is not what I signed up for. This ain't over. You hear me?
Hey, I mean, hi. Again, hi.
Travis.
Whoa. I can't believe it. We did it.
Well, this...
I guess. Maybe it does, huh? I just never thought I could do anything like that. Boy, I just... Well, I don't even know what to say. I think maybe I need some time to think about all of this.
Listen, though. Thanks. A lot.
I think that went well. Ready for next part of foolproof plan?
Depends on what it is.
It's nice and simple. You have seen Scarlett, yes? She has worked here for some time. Now, I am just simple bartender, but I see things. I see how Travis looks at her. And I see that sometimes she looks at him. If someone who was not her employer suggests that she go spend time with Travis, it might do him some good. You might not know about
the latest news there. I could have a chat with her.
Yes, I know. This is why I'm telling you. Just do whatever it takes to get her to agree to see Travis, and this will all be worth it. And you and I never talked about this, all right? Someone
else managed to steal from good neighbor's mayor, Hancock.
Paul and I have a child. I regret a lot of things, but...
Whatever it is, leave me out of it.
Miss?
I'm on a break right now.
Actually, I'd like to talk to you about Travis, if you have a moment.
Travis? Really? Did he mention me? Yeah, I heard about the fight. Travis was... well, he was brave.
Yeah? Absolutely. You should really pay him a visit.
You think? I mean, I've definitely noticed him. Maybe... no. No, I couldn't just go over there.
Look, Travis is a nice guy. I can tell that you like him. And I think he likes you. Just go talk to him.
Okay, I will. I'll go see him now. Thanks. Hey, love to chat, but I don't know.
Need new clothes? Should stop by Fallon's basement. Open during the day.
This is terrible. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. He was up to no good, and look what's happened now. You've got to help. I can't do it.
Take it easy. It'll be all right. Just tell me what happened.
They took him. They took Vadim. Those men, the ones that messed with Travis, they came back. Said Vadim owed them money, that they had a deal. He wouldn't pay, and then they grabbed him and said that they would make him pay, and then they just dragged him out. You have to do something. Please tell me you can do something.
I'll bring him back, Yefim. Count on it.
Please just bring him back. He's an idiot, but he's my brother. I'd go with you, but someone has to stay here. Talk to Travis. Maybe he knows where they took him.
I'm busy. Excuse me.
Say outside of smell. But you don't smell at all. Stop.
Hey there. What's going on?
I need your help. Vadim's been kidnapped by Bull.
That's not funny.
Ugh. You think this is a joke. Well, it's not. I'm serious.
Wait, what? Really? Oh, man. Wow, is this... this is because of what happened, isn't it? It's my fault.
What does it matter whose fault it was?
I guess maybe it doesn't matter. But getting him back does. Look, I don't have a lot of friends. If Vadim is missing or in trouble or whatever, then I'm going to help get him back.
You really think you're capable of doing what needs to be done?
You're talking about killing people, aren't you? If that's what it takes. I've heard enough to know they're probably holed up at the old Beantown Brewery. We gotta go in there, show them we mean business, and then we can bring Vadim back, and everything will be okay. Right? I'll get a gun, and I'll meet you there. We'll settle this.
I'm on a break right now.
Oh, thank God. You're here.
So this...
Splitting all that, right?
Nothing there now.
What are you? Ugh.
Someone there?
Peekaboo!
Take long. Ah! That was just feeling up.
Hi.
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you. Thank you. You are a true friend.
Are there more of them? Are they gonna come after you again?
No, no. This was best they could do. You got them. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took. Ah, and Travis, I am surprised to see you here.
Sweet.
Hey, Vadim. I'm glad you're safe.
How did you get roped into this?
I wasn't forced or anything. I wanted to help.
You are full of surprises, my friend.
Hey.
Man. What a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
What are you going to do now?
Well, that's what I've been thinking about. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again. I owe you.